Hello guys, Dama.82 here with more from the Depths quest for Neater. Alright, so let's see here. I think we still had some more of these resource zones that needed to be taken care of, so. Oh, this one's gonna suck too, isn't it? Some reason when you get really uneven terrain like this, it seems like it's hard to get a structure started. Yeah, can I just go down, please? Let's try here. Okay, good. So let's just go straight up with this. Let's see here, resources. And let's see here, some material gatherers, and we'll be off and running. Okay, pull all. Rex, you go this way. 82nd, come up over here so we can pair Rex, battle him. I think we're going to use you to wake up that tile. I'm still not entirely sure what to do about these bastards. That's a pretty good... Oops. I had the wrong thing selected. Moving now. Anyway. Moving out. If we bring Man of War to about right about there, should be able to pick those up. Receiving. Moving now. Let's up the speed just a little bit more. Receiving. Lifting. Moving out. Receiving. 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 Okay, I don't know what you are. No, I think Battle Him might be able to handle that. Just in case, we can always have the Rex come in as backup. Alright, let's do this. No. Just kill this thing. Hell, it's the only thing out here. Oh, that one definitely hit. Huh, don't know what the hell you are, but... Goodbye. Ooh, that was a nasty hit. That's it. Beat the shit out of it. I do not like fighting these specters. It seems like Battle Hymn's kind of struggling to keep them at range. Two damaged, very nice. Who's next? Okay. So we got a carrier over here. Degraded mode. This ship always gives me lag issues, but I think it's because it's got a bunch of spin blocks on it. Yep, there would be our problem. Right there. I think I need some ammo processors down here ASAP. It's still lagging like a bitch out here. Are we even getting torpedoes in this thing? Yeah, we are doing some damage to it. Yeah, there we go. We need more torpedoes. ~90%? Okay. I know I was so important here that the torpedoes kept going for it. Maybe it's an ammo supply. Whoa, where the... Okay. And if you want to hit yourself with your own huge missiles, go for it. I'm perfectly fine with that. Are you still getting torpedoes in this bitch? Looks like it. Or at least they're trying to. ~80%. At least the missiles seem to be getting through now. I don't know where the hell this thing's getting all these resources from, but almost like none of its weapon systems are operational now, and the only thing it can do is just spawn these in over and over and over. Not the most sophisticated Tetris I've ever seen. Let me get some more torpedoes heading his way. Yeah, I'd say this thing's dead. Okay, Battle Helm, let's take out this turd. You never can have enough ammo processors on these, it seems like. You're turning a little too sharply there. There we go, 80% in sinking. That bitch is down. Alright. Who's next? Good old bull shark. Did we already? Nice. We already took out the turret on the rear of this thing. Whoa, we are listing hard here. ~98% I think it took out our engines. Actually, let's bring up the bigger guns. Hello, Rex Mark II. Let's finish that bastard off now. No, it'd help if you stopped aiming for the ass of this thing. Call me crazy. That is nasty hits right there. Alright, that asshole's gone. Who's next? Taking a full 12 gun broadside there, or 12 main gun anyway. That's right. Okay. All right, that tile is now clear. Did you bug out too? I think you did. There we go.
Moving now. Listening.
It's gonna man of war over here. Or at least get it started. Okay. These guys are still struggling to get through here. I guess I wasn't able to get those after all. Oh well. Yeah, that one's gonna take a little while to build. All right.
Moving out.
Yeah, let's speed this up a little bit. I'm not sure if these guys even know which way they want to go now.
Moving out. Moving out.
Sure, what the hell?
Listening. Moving out. Control yours. Moving out. Moving out.
Alright, let's fly over here and see what all kind of damage we're doing. Looks like we're up against some of those mini aircraft carriers. No, guess not. It should have taken it out of its pack, I think. Or not. There we go, that did it. Well, I thought I would have done more damage in that by now, at least with the big honk of missiles this thing launches. Are we even dropping torpedoes right now? Like, yeah, it's doing a lot of damage, but... Nope, yep, it's launching the big missiles. I think it's struggling with ammo production still. No, that's not where I wanted to be. All right. Let's get some more of these. I'm quite sure how all those snuck up on us. They don't really do all that much damage though. How about we change targets to one that's like not underwater? I think that's a fine idea. Oh, why are you presenting them your butt? That's a bad idea. No, that's not where I wanted you to go. Well, that might explain why we haven't been able to get any torpedoes in this damn thing. Yeah, you're about to hit something. Nope. Just glided right over the top of it. Lucky you. Okay, we got that one sinking. That one's too damaged. So let's target this one here. That laser just does so much damage. So I do think I want to try to make a laser cart that's a little more economical, because those things cost like 1.6 million each, or no, it's 1,006,000 something, or 60,000 something. Anyway, it's some ungodly amount. So I am thinking of possibly trying a type of ship that would be kind of like a missile laser battle cruiser, something along those lines. But this laser, it just gives no shits, I mean. Just makes big holes in everything. The big missiles are meant to exploit those holes. Yeah, didn't quite make that, did we? That's okay. No, it's this one with the big old railgun in it. Yeah, I think we managed to clear this tile now. This is the last ship, and it's practically dead. Yeah. Alright. Didn't really take that much damage. Yep, there it goes. Nice. All right, so you're going to pick up this, and then we're going to pull. Okay, Masters of the Wind, how about we put you right about here and see if you can do something about these assholes. Oh, we got a midway here that could... Yep, we got... Actually, two of them up here. No. Load vehicle, and we want... like two of these, and we'll get rid of one of the well, we'll get rid of both of them, I think. At least once they've been repaired.
Moving out.
Thor? There we go. Let's see if I can attack from the south with the airships, try to take out a few of those ships. Let's see here. Which one of these is the smaller group? I think this is the one. And we're back into this stupid bug with the insanely high altitude. Why do you guys immediately want to go to 10,000 meters? That makes no sense. Anyway, begin battle. This will probably be the last one for this video, though. Oh great, one spawned in front of the other. No, you go this way. Like right now. Don't tell me you guys, ah, you sons of bitches. Here, is this Man of War ready to go? Nope, doesn't look like it yet. Let's see here. Rex, how about you go into that tile while we're taking care of shit up here? Thor? Yeah, I guess it's probably worth a shot. If they can take out maybe one or two of them, even that'll be worth it. See, it's just, it's really hard to get any shots out here because there's just not really any good vantage points. Just want to make sure he couldn't launch any of those big-ass missiles at us. Over here, what can we do over here? Oh, hello. Well, we got something dead down there. Is the laser even working now? Might have been taken out. Yeah, it looks like we suffered some damage to the front of this thing. Well, we killed a few of them. That Spectre's finally damaged. Or too damaged, I mean. That one's dead. Oof. Nice. Huh? Yeah, I think we need to pull you out of there. Took out a few of them. That's a few more than I had before. Alright guys, well I think I'll have to wrap it up there, so I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been Damodoc82, part 154 of my From the Let's Play. Y'all have yourselves a hell of a day, and keep your hammer high. Later.